Listen, we got one quarter of football, right? We need everybody at the rock. One time in the air to rock solid. Let's go win this thing. One, two, three.
Rock solid. Rivers floats a pass, left side intercepted by Dan Sorensen. He'll close this game out against the Chargers with the pick at midfield.
I tell you, the most satisfying thing is watching the guys gel. I mean, you can feel it in meetings. You can see it on the practice field. Quite frankly, when you piece it together on the field, usually that stuff follows. So that's been the most enjoyable.
Hey, let's do what we can, let us do. Dominate, let's be brave, and let's pick each other up. DBs on three, one, two, three.
DBs. Here we
go. Brian Dawkins would be the first one that would jump in my mind that reminds me of Tyron, or Tyron reminds me of him. They love the process. They love everything about the game, and they're real prideful guys. In other words, they don't like making mistakes. They're also players that made the other guys around them better. Usually guys like that don't have to say very much. It's their actions that speak.
Right on a corner pattern for Williams, and the pass is intercepted. The Honey Badger got it.
You know the vibe.
Frank has been the guy that you know what you're going to get every time he lines up.
It's what a D-line look like.
He doesn't want to come out of the game. He's been dinged. He's fought through some injuries. I think we all play better. All of the guys play better when they're healthy. So hopefully he's hitting his stride right now.
Let's keep on stacking. Keep on believing each other.
When I first watched C-Dub, I call him C-Dub, play last year, I really thought he had some traits to fit exactly what we do. Early on, it was a little rough, but to his credit, he stuck with what we were teaching him. He believed himself, then he gained a little bit of confidence. As he slowly gained the confidence, he played better and better and better.
Fade pattern, near side, Robinson, broken up by Tavarius Ward. The Chiefs hold on downs in the goal-to-go zone.
It wasn't really until we got to training camp, put pads on, that we could kind of figure out what we had and what we had to do. What was really encouraging was as we shifted things around during the season, guys embraced it. You know, they didn't skip a beat. They believed in what we were doing, and they never kind of bailed out, even when it was going a little bit rough. So I give them a lot of credit.
Hey, we earned the right to win. You earned the right to be great. Every time we line up, we see him out. Team on the ground. One, two, three.
Team. I'm like a lot.